just arrived in Meghalaya.
How sweet.
Traditional stuff. Thank you.
Ooh, spices.
Cheese.
That is turmeric.
Turmeric, lovely. I absolutely love this place. It's so pretty. I went to the tribal village yesterday. We had so many different experiences. I love Meghalaya. This is my second time here and it's not the last time. Really enjoyed the festival, drank all the varieties of beers and wines, ate a lot of food. I hope I don't. And I'm really enjoying wearing this traditional Garo outfit. I've had a really, really nice time in Garo Hills, and thank you so much for being so hospitable and so kind and inviting me to this beautiful, beautiful place. And I hope many, many more people from all over India and the world discover this gorgeous place and the state actually of Meghalaya, which is absolutely divine. And it's also the cleanest state that I've been to in India, I have to say. You know, every state I go to in India, I find garbage everywhere. Meghalaya is spick and span and clean, and I'm really, that's amazing.
And what do you take back from Meghong festival?
I take back, oh, somebody gave me some beer, rice beer. I'm taking that back, and I'm taking back a whole lot of memories and a whole lot of friendships.